Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young. Alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. Okay.
Caspian, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with you in that hall any longer is out of question. New gas tankers, frowning daily. The whole bunker will collapse any moment now.
Thank you. obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was severely hit, especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to move.
And other things, too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munaibaile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change. Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Yul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Moon Knight by Lair told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Moon Knight by Lair told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice. To fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
You should go, Artyom. We'll talk later. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.